Yeah, maybe we should just beat the world. Yeah. Anyway. Hi. Luigi's over here dancing.
Yeah.
Anyway, we're back. So, Luigi, why is the path fork here?
Oh, because the fourth one we got from unlocking.
Well, from buying that stupid
Oh, do we need this world? I'm thinking we should just beat the game and come back for the extras after.
No, because I know if you get all the Kong letters from each level, you open up a secret temple, and the temples are hard to beat.
So I'm thinking, how about we just beat the game?
Yeah, I guess so.
Maybe we can come back to it, you know.
But the temples
and do it 100% later.
Temples are fun.
No, I'm saying not do it, I'm saying do it again later.
But the 1 through 4 is
it's like we'll save them for the end, you know? You know?
Like,
we're gonna do them! It's not yet. We'll just beat this world and then we'll stop recording. Yeah, it's all one episode. But just do time constraints, you know? Attention span. So,
and attention span.
We go here just to beat the level?
Sure.
This is the path I take to beat the level.
You can take any one, actually. Wait, go to Sunship. Go to 1 through 4. I like that one.
Okay.
You'll like it too.
Is it pretty?
Yeah, it is. It's very pretty.
Oh,
SKS, that's not pretty.
Is it the limbo one?
Yeah.
Oh, I like how our tie, hat, shirt, and stuff here.
That's cool, huh?
Yeah. Can I grab this? Okay. Just take this one. Do I drop my barrel if I jump on something?
No.
Okay, I think you did drop it when you jumped on something. Oh, we ran into that.
We didn't run into it, that's different. Hold down. What the hell?
That's a push.
I forgot about those.
I was supposed to jump around here. Like the last one requires you not to hit her or something.
Look at it.
Those are some giant motherfucking ass.
Kong Island, man. No one said it was safe.
Just don't take your badass there.
Holy shit!
You see a bush? Hit it. Might be evil.
Holy shit!
I'm just excited. I'm so happy that I have my capture card finally.
Yeah, that's actually pretty cool.
I'm back!
Wait, no, this way. Where'd you go? I feel like this is a secret
kind of feels like it, but...
Nah.
It doesn't seem to be anything.
Just like this land on. Oh! I guess we missed it.
We missed something. Holy shit!
It's because it's still those... You see that, like, that near... Left.
Yeah.
If you were to get in a certain angle, it will all look like a banana.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh wait, so so we're going around the island? Technically
yeah.
This level? It's cool. He's gonna hang back for this, aren't you?
Here's
a joint site.
I am very, very pleased with what I'm seeing.
Well, I guess I'll just play. I need to practice anyway.
Well then there you go.
You know, you better hope I sing that this video correctly.
What?
Because then it's gonna sound so stupid. I'm just singing. Fix this one. Oh, is where it came out from, right?
Yeah.
There you go.
Yeah.
Wait,
what's that?
Yeah, I knew that.
Bush! Bush! I knew there was a reason why I don't like Bush.
You're a few years too late. Oh, got up his spirits.
Yeah. Alright, hello, please.
Huh?
Yeah, please.
Yeah, I think it's good. Get
it? Yeah, I like it. You can tell innocence made by gingers.
Oh, this is bad. Because they don't have a soul?
They have, this music has soul.
Well, I'm gonna have to show you all these days.
Why?
Never get the full page. We're probably never gonna get that good.
I don't think we're ever gonna get the full page.
But just like, hey, subscriber. You want out there?
Like, one subscriber, first
like,
subscriber.
You like what we're doing? You subscribe to us, suck your dick.
Yeah. What? I don't want to do that.
Oh, okay. Glad you're off. Let's do it.
We'll get Polly to do it.
No. He needs his mouth to talk.
Omar?
He doesn't. No, I can't do it. Because you just got those lips. You just got those lips.
You're checking out my lips, man?
Yeah, we got those lips.
Ew.
Time we got. Yeah, we can probably make it look. Shout at me. So, two more and then we're done with the roll?
Yeah.
We'll come back later, right? Worry.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, fuck, it's crazy card.
Oh my god, please tell me what I think it is inside. I might have a little Sergeant Warner. Hey, look, a piece over there.
Oh, what?
A nostalgia moment. It's when you remember something so well. When you I don't know. It's
please don't.
No, it's a flower! It's a flower! Flower! Pretty flower.
That's the manliest Donkey Kong ever.
Okay, it is.
Rubs back from the flower.
So what is it supposed to be? I don't see any cards. I was hoping it would be mine shots.
Getting there.
Yeah, secret?
Yeah.
Secret.
Better be a trap letter. Wow, this
is good. Take the lower. You already took the lower.
Sure. Now get the paying issue for you.
What the hell?
I don't know, I grabbed the coin and we popped out.
I think it's because it. I was standing in the middle.
Oh!
I think it popped up exactly where I was. Should we go in here now?
Yeah.
Oh, all the secrets.
Oh, wait. Like.
Oh, we can go that out too.
Okay, cool.
No, it's not. It sucks. I love the game.
Damn.
Oh my god, yes. Can I drive?
Yeah, you can drive.
I can drive! We're gonna die, by the way.
I can jump. Yeah.
God.
Oh shit!
I wanted to jump on you! I didn't think the road would end. Oh, we're back over here?
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
That's good.
That frog was indestructible to the barrel.
No, you just dodged the protagonist. It's protagonist.
Protagonist.
He's the main character.
Obviously, the frog is the main character.
Donkey Kong. So yeah, was it his name Donkey? Because it's supposed to be annoying.
Donkey?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
I didn't know that one.
Like, the reason his name was Donkey Kong. Well, Kong is obviously, you know,
King Kong.
Tribute, pretty much.
But the Donkey part?
Was because,
This is intense. This is intense. Moment of silence forever.
Man, it's not that hard. Oh
shit! It doesn't matter. You don't even have that.
Shit.
Wow.
Missing everything. The hard part is getting everything here. Let's go anyway. Oh. Since I got real close, so I got panicky. I'm gonna jump now a lot.
Don't you dare.
Oh shit.
We hit a checkpoint at least.
We did?
Oh shit!
Wow, we're doing horrible on this though. stand on the tracks? Toro! Why can't I stand on the stupid tracks? Yeah, answer me. They're there, they exist.
Oh, how do you get them?
I don't know, maybe they keep fishing in their own. Maybe it has the same momentum as a squirrel. Because you know, you can jump into midair if you're
good. No, yeah, I know that. Come on! God.
Yeah. Well, fuck you, Mr. I'm Awesome and Donkey Kong. What?
Just this little shout. Right in the air. In your face, man.
Where are you? I'm so angry all the time. Why am I so angry? Oh shit, that's a tap!
Yeah!
I guess we'd be covering levels faster, but we're not even getting anything anymore. Alright, well, I guess that ends...
That ends this one.
You're an asshole.
I'm sorry.
Actually, how long is the boss fight?
Not too long.
You think you can beat in the last 5 minutes we got spare?
Yeah.
Alright, then you get an extra level, people watching at home.
Cool!
Oh, I'm looking at you, Tim. For one subscriber. Hey, buddy.
Did I get you?
It's your old. I don't think you broke me out though.
Did I? I meant to.
You didn't break me out. I think you might be solo.
Yeah. Oh, he's eating our nanners.
I stole those fair and square. So why are they feeding into that thing?
They're not. He was just eating mana, and they see that he can probably beat us, so they possessed him.
Wait, heard him. He's got spikes on him, man.
He does have spikes on him.
Oh, you're gone now.
When he charges.
Oh.
He fell for that. That was funny.
Why'd you get to life?
Oh, yeah. He got hurt.
Oh, shit. Oh, tighten that all awesome, man. Heat his back. You're not gonna hit his back?
Just looking at it.
It's such a nice bag. That should make me down too. Shit! Okay. Orange!
Still, same techniques to beat him.
You think that was hard?
Yes, not. It's too easy.
Well, it isn't as well as that. It's a hexing. It's bad. If it doesn't get like that. Oh no, he's red. Just faster.
I think so.
If so, he's not that much faster.
Yeah.
He's dying dramatically.
Yeah. Oh, that's beautiful.
I miss Rare.
So do I.
And they were cool.
Yeah. I miss Banjo Kazooie.
Yeah, if we got a new one!
And that is what I do to nuts and bolts.
It's just... Seriously, it's like, oh, we're making a new Banjo Kazooie. Are we gonna get to platform?
No. No. You get to build things.
Alright, well, we should really cap it off here.
Okay.
I beat the boss all by himself!
It was totally Kuro, not Ouija.
Nope, yeah, it was me!
Don't agree with me.
Do you agree with me?
I did it!
I did it. Holy shit, it's the entire thing.
Okay, well, see you later, peoples.
Bye!